I mean, the practice have been good. They've been up-tempo, and, you know, I think it was important for everyone to get themselves ready for this series. It's going to be a tough series, and, you know, this was a good reminder of working on some details and things that are going to make us successful.
Is there a key for you that you can identify heading into game one?
I think for us it's just playing our game. You know, we've been playing well all year with the style game we've been playing. So I think you know, we got to worry about Florida, but not to the sense of where they take us away from what makes us a good team.
There's a lot of talk too about the Versteeg line and how you guys are going to deal with that. Do they have to be concerned about your line with Kobe and Zach? I mean, how good can your line be in this series?
Hopefully good. I mean, we're working towards that. Obviously, you know, everyone wants to be successful and compete, but it's gonna take a group effort in playoffs. Everyone's gonna have to contribute at some time or another, and you know, that's what gets teams wins in the playoffs.
You know, we've had some opportunities to go and work on some things that we need to for the series, and, you know, get guys that are a little banged up, get them a little bit healthier, and, you know, it was a good week of practice, and I'm sure, as you know, everyone's ready for a while, for sure.
What do you think is the key for tomorrow night, setting the tone, game one?
I think just stay in our systems, you know, trust them, and let them do the jobs that we're supposed to in them, and, you know, if we do that, the game will kind of take over itself, and we'll be playing the right way.